Some people are afraid of being themselves. They are afraid of bringing out their true self. They are afraid of crowds. They are afraid of people. And you are afraid because you are afraid of yourself. This fear, this guilt has been created within you by society. You need to get rid of this fear, this guilt. Since childhood, society has conditioned your mind. They have created guilt within you. Because by creating guilt within you, this is the only way to control you and manipulate you. A very simple but very cunning trick to manipulate you, to condemn you. Because if you are accepted, loved, appreciated, and if everybody shows you that you are okay, you are all right, there is nothing wrong with you. If they do this, then it is very difficult to control you. It is very difficult to manipulate you, to make you a slave. It is very difficult to control a person who is all right, who knows his true self, who is completely at peace with himself. So they go on saying, and they go on making you feel that you are not all right. Media, social media, everywhere you see today, they only make you feel that you are not all right, that there is something missing in you. And if you feel that there is something missing in you, then you go to fulfill this missing thing outside. And this is how they can become dictators. Now they have to dictate discipline, that this is the way you should behave. First, they make you feel as if you are wrong. And then they give you guidelines on how to be correct, how to be right. You need to know that you deserve love, even if you do not fulfill certain conditions. I love you as you are, because that is the only way a person can be loved. And I accept you the way you are, because that is the only way you can be. That is how the universe has willed you to be. That is what the universe has destined you to be. Relax, accept, and delight. This is how great transformations happen within a human being. It doesn't come by effort. It comes by accepting yourself with deep love and ecstasy and peace, and that there is no condition. Conscious, unconscious, known, unknown, unconditional acceptance. And suddenly you will see that you are no longer afraid of people. You are no longer shy. You accept everybody the way they are. You no longer hate people. You are no longer against people. Rather, you enjoy people. People are beautiful. They are all incarnations of God. You love them. And if you love them, you bring their inner godliness to surface. Whenever you love a person, his godliness comes to the top. It happens. Because when somebody loves you, how can you show them your ugliness? Simply, your beautiful face comes up, and by, your ugly face disappears. Love is alchemical. If you love yourself, the ugly part of you, the negative part of you disappears. The energy is released from that form. Everything carries energy. Your anger has a lot of energy in it. Your fear has a lot of energy in it. If the fear disappears, then this form falls down. The energy is released for much beautiful things to happen within you. Anger disappears, more energy is released. Jealousy disappears, even more energy is released for many positive, beautiful things to happen within you. All negative things within you simply disappear. I don't say that you have to change them. All you have to do is love yourself, and they change on its own. Change is just a byproduct. It is a consequence of self-love. So much tremendous energy is released. You just start floating higher and higher. You begin to get wings, and you begin to fly higher and higher, being peaceful, being ecstatic and joyful. There is no pain and hurt. There is no suffering anymore.